You are now watching Gunspot.
Add the, you know, game, some video game soundtrack in the background when I'm done streaming, since it's easier that way. So, if you want music while watching the vids, then head over to my YouTube. I do upload Rising Hub adventures over there, as I was saying. And yeah, I'll upload this to YouTube as well. Every time I play BFH, I upload it to YouTube, so. Oh. Didn't even know they were there. And at least we got one server up. That's always something. Come here. Come here, boy. Oh my. I thought we were going for a 2v1. But I got flanked, as usual. Yeah, I got to level 20. Was it last episode? Or the episode before that? Yeah, I did. I did. I've been going hard with the YouTube shorts, not gonna lie. And I mean, it's paying off. We're almost at 100 subscribers. That's my goal. For now, at least. You know, small steps at a time, you know, 100 subs, 200, 300. I'm not getting too ahead of myself. You know, that's just what it is. Okay. Guess you don't want a ride then. Did someone leave? I think it's... yeah. Oh, someone joined now. Yeah, as I was saying, the X drama, I mean, I don't know That's actually deranged. I haven't seen drama like that. Oh man. That is some crazy ass drama. I ain't even gonna lie. Like I was watching a bit of the XQC H3 debate. But I mean, that isn't like, I feel like, yeah, I mean, it's a good topic to debate about, but it's not like, as bad as the drama they're going through right now. Or the drama they did go through, you know? If you haven't been keeping up, you know? So, yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna explain it. If you wanna go and see for yourself, then go ahead by all means, but I mean, it's just too much to explain. Like, they talk for so many hours on two different streams also. Like, that's completely, yeah. I mean, I'm not gonna pick and choose, but I mean, some things that were said without any like warranty or any like any correlation to anything, that's, yeah, I don't know. I feel like some things are not like supposed to be said without permission, like, I don't know, that seems a bit crazy to me, but hey, who knows. Who knows? Where they at though? Are they gonna push or what? Now we got some action. Oh nice, we got a full lobby. That is quite nice. That is nice. And why did I take so much damage from that rocket jump? I must have hit the edge or something. We're gonna win this. Go. Had to do it. To do it. Oh my, I just went all in. I mean, I probably should have switched to double MGs for like short range MG and then frenzy, perhaps. But hey, who cares? IEG is pretty good too. We need to destroy these cars so we get some spawn. So we get some new cars that spawn in our base. Gen Z Mando? Damn, okay. Let me buy some bandages. Here we go. Yo, why am I getting stuck? Yo, I'm glitched. Not anymore. They're getting mad about Gen Z Mando. boy. That is something, let me tell you that. Great news. I wish. I mean, sure. Nobody here. No, I can't fight this alone. Yo, I'm alone, bro. Hello, where is my team? Perhaps. Oh, they're there. Okay. Third thing. Wait, are they playing? Oh no, that's the like the camo MG. Wait, is it mid range or short range? I don't know. Seemed like they were going for the clan war setup. Guys, as I was saying, I'm trying to get to 100 subs on YouTube. So, hey, you already know what to do. What? Wait, did I actually die from the MGL or did I die from the Jeep? I'm not actually sure. Shot from the back. I mean, what am I supposed to do? I'm getting shot from behind. From a soldier, and then I don't have frenzy. So, that is really hard to fight against, let me tell ya. Yo, everybody. Yo, people are just everywhere. I mean, we need to at least attack at the same time. Oh well. That happens. Not a big deal.